Mic check, 1, 2, 3, 4. Mic check. Mic check, 1, 2. Mic check, 1, 2.
Yeah, we still got time.
Just do not point it towards any of these. Don't get close to these.
It's just in there.
The on-off.
Yeah. It's in the box. Right here.
Keep this from pointing.
I will try not to.
And these little ones right here are set for that. And you can turn it off right now until you get
it. I haven't.
Mic test. Mic test.
Mic check. Mic check, 1, 2.
You got him.
Mic check, 1, 2, 3, 4. Mic check.
Yes, sir, please.
Mic check, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm still not getting anything right there.
Mic check, 1, 2, 3, 4. Mic check.
Need a little more. No, I'm still not getting nothing out of here.
Mic check, 1, 2, 3, 4. Mic check. Mic check, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yes, sir. Yeah, you bet. Ready?
Mic check, 1, 2, 3, 4. Everybody hear me all right back there? All right, good deal. If everybody find a seat, we're getting ready to get underway here in just about 2 minutes. If you'd work for, would work for these kids here in just a moment. If everybody can find a seat, we're going to get underway here just directly.
Good.
Test. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the 2021 Livestock Auction. Tonight, we had a whole new system. How did that work? Good? Yes? Jason's back there saying, best thing ever. So, broadband, we're out here, we have internet, good thing. There's going to be a few changes this evening, folks, and you know, one of the things that I really want to bring to your attention is, if you look at your program, there are not as many youth here this evening. And so you have an opportunity to do add-ons. And for those of you who do not know what add-ons are, I'm going to give you a little class. You can put any amount of dollars, $1, $5, $10, $100, to an individual 4-H youth, or a whole group if you wanted to go to the steers or the swine or the goat, or you can do it for all 4-H'ers. So please keep that in mind, because there are a number of youth that did not have their animals make weight this evening, and so they don't get to auction. But if you do an add-on, you help them. They have costs all year long, and so your gift helps them pay all these expenses that they have incurred since last year, most of them since last November or early this year. So please, come on up here and think about doing an add-on. Even a dollar helps all of these kids. So with only 34 youth this year, really? A dollar. Come on. You go out to eat for a lot less, or a lot more than $34. So think about doing add-ons this evening for our 4-H youth, and I thank you for that. Before we get to the auction, we also have a number of awards this evening, and I want to start off with one that is really very special. For those that have been coming here for the past several years, they really know this person, and she was so instrumental in the 4-H program. So I'm going to read a little bit and ad lib, as I always do, just a little bit, to explain what this award is. And I hope I don't cry, for those of you who know me. In early 2020, our community lost a very dear friend, Brenda Decker. And she was known for her love of animals of all kinds. Those of you who know her know that she owned a business here that dealt with animals in her grooming business. She was totally devoted to all of the animals, whether it was grooming or playing with them or being here at the fair. And she was the small animal superintendent. Brenda wasn't a typical livestock mom. She was always the first to tell you she came from the city. But we all know when it comes to animals, you just have to love them. And Brenda loved her time here as a 4-H. Going above and beyond their duties during the week of the fair. They have to demonstrate qualities that include sportsmanship, helpfulness, attitude, tidiness. Who does tidiness in a barn? But you have to be tidy in a barn. And of course, kindness to your fellow members. So last year, as we all know, we could not gather for an award ceremony. And so this year, we are honoring this livestock award and honoring our winner from 2020 this year. And our 2020 winner of the Brenda Decker Citizenship Award is Becca Candelaria. I think she won because of the tidiness of her stuff.
I like that part.
Okay, who's new to the fair this year? Anybody? Okay, oh, we've got a lot of little kids and stuff. All right, this is a fun part where we get to award the Master Showmanship and the Junior and Intermediate Showmanship belt buckles. So for those of you who don't know, in every category, there is a winner. And of those winners, then they get to go in what's called a round robin. And they have to show all the large animals. So the steer, the swine, the goat, they have to show all of it. So we have the winners of that this evening. So pretty handsome group of kids, don't you think? So we have the junior master showman, and that is?
I don't have the name. I don't have the name. It's in your pocket. Is it in your pocket? It's Hannah Stretton.
Okay. Well, it's a surprise to all of us. No, the junior master showman is Hannah Stretton. Dun, dun, dun. Congratulations. Okay, now we have the intermediate winner, and that is Bella Atkinson. Okay, you're going to see this name come up a couple times tonight. The senior showman is Michelle Ray. Okay, so not only... Okay, so not to confuse anything, so these were the individual age categories. Now we have an overall, and the master showman, again, is Michelle Ray, who gets her buckle and a $500 Sara Lee Register scholarship. All right, one more round of applause for all of them. How about?
Cake?
Okay, now another tradition that we have, because life is short, eat dessert first. We have our fair royalty coming up with the cake, the auction cake, and your purchase of this supports all the 4-H programs and scholarships. So I know I'm looking for the ladies and the cake somewhere. And it's big, and there's enough for like, oh, here they come. It takes 3 of them to carry the cake, at least. Okay. And everybody gets a piece. All right. So we're going to auction off this cake tonight. It's gorgeous. It's delicious. And Colbin, our master auctioneer, is going to start us off to win this cake.
Thank you for the warm welcome. It's always wonderful to come back here to Pagosa Springs and work for these kiddos. Thanks for having me back. With that all that being said, let's go to work on a little cake right here. I like your style. 2100, sir, right here. 21 and 22, right back at you, sir. 2200. I'm You can't quit me now. You come all this way. 5200. 5200. Are you sure? 5200. If you're done, I have to be. 5200. You sure? Last final call. 5200. And I sold it right here. 5100. Give them a big round of applause. It'll be buyer 225. Buyer 225. Thank you. Tim Brown Construction, give him a big round of applause. Tim Brown Construction.
Well, thanks to Tim Brown Construction. We really appreciate it. Again, the cake will be available in the back. And now, it's only as tradition has it. $1 a slice, buy it for everybody sitting around you. So go on. I want to bring your attention to a couple of other bid items. Those of you who bid on and win a grand champion or reserve champion animal will be entered into a drawing for a Hughes rifle, and that is donated by Banded Peaks Ranch. It's stunning. It's back over here in the VIP tent. So remember, added incentive, your name gets entered into a drawing if you purchase a grand or a reserve champion animal. I'm going to mention a few add-ons this evening before we get started. We want to thank John and Jean Taylor for their donation to the whole program. Craig and Lisa Vrazel, to Brian Looper. We have Steve and Bobby Joe Higgs, to Laura Jacobson. We would appreciate that. We have a split between all the junior livestock youth, and that's from Ace Appraisal, and Todd and Janice Condon, Laura Jacobson. All right. All right, we have our first animal out this evening. And we do have our... Okay. This is the big boy for the night. We do have our grand champion market beef, and it is Colt Lewis this evening with the grand champion. All right. Hey, folks, you only have two steer tonight. Two. Count them. Two. That's your only opportunity. So bid often, bid high. Go.
I'll sell your grand champion market steer right here, Colt. I steer there. I'm going to get it here, I'm going to be by the pound now. I'm going to get it here, I'm going to be $5. I'm going to be five and a quarter. I'm going to be five and a half. I'm going to be 75 here, six there. And $6 here now, quarter here and a half. I'm going to be six half now, 75, $7 here and a quarter. I'm going to be seven and a half. And seven and a half, 75 and eight. And I'm going to be eight and a quarter half. I'm going to be eight half, 75 and nine here. I'm going to be nine and a quarter. And nine and a quarter half. I'm going to be nine half, 75 and $10 here. I'm going to be 10 and a quarter. And 10 and a quarter half. I'm going to be 10 half, 75, sir, $11 here. I'm going to be 11 and a quarter. 11 and a quarter. High find the banana 11 high figure find the banana 11 high now 75 11 75 12 and $12 here find the banana 12 now quarter here and high find the banana 12 75 and 12 75 and 13 here now quarter here number down 13 quarter and 13 quarter and the banana roll out way in the back. I'm right up here in the front. 13 13 quarter. I'm 13 quarter. I never didn't anybody gonna do 13 quarter. We're out back. 13 quarter. Now half. 13 and a half. 75. And 13, 75. 14 here. Now quarter here. Time number down. 14 and a quarter high. And 14 and a half. 75. Now 15 here. Time number down. 15 a quarter. Time number down. 15 a quarter. And 15 a half. Time number down. 75 here. Number down. 15, 75. 16 here and a quarter. And 16 a half. Time number down. 16 a half. 75 here. Now 17. Time number down. Quarter. And 17 a quarter high. Time number down. 17 a half. 75. Time number down. 18 here. Time number down. Quarter. And 18 a quarter. Time number down. 18 a half. Time number down. 18 a half. Time number down. $20. 21. A little up there. 21. 21. 21. And I'll take 2050. You've been with me all the way. 2050. 2050. 21. I'm 21. I'm 21. I'm gonna do here. Give me 75 then, sir. Give me 2075. Now one. And 21. I'm gonna be one. Yeah, on the back now. 21. And 21. I'm gonna do here. 21 a quarter. And one a quarter. And she did 21 a quarter. I'm gonna do here. Half. And 21 a half. And 21.50. I'm gonna do here. And 21 a half. And 21 I am now 75, sir. 21.75. I'm gonna do 21.75. 21.75 and 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 Yes, final call, 23 and a half. And 23 and a half. Here, 3 and a half. And now 75. And 23, 75. Almost 23, 75. You owned him for about 30 seconds. 23, 75. $24. $25. $25. Go ahead and just give it and knock him out. $26, sir. $26 a pound. You bet. Put your hands together. $26. You bet. $26. Are you sure? I appreciate your help, sir, very much. Celebrating a back, $25 for your grand champion, Archuleta County Fair. You betcha. What was that buyer's number?
209.
Bank of Colorado, give them a big round of applause. And DeVal Capital.
Okay, so those of you that are out there, you know, if you don't know, I'm with the Chamber of Commerce. So if you include your business, you might get a write-off. So think about that while you're out there. And you're helping the youth of our community. So Remember that. Huge. Colt Lewis, Bank of Colorado. Congratulations. While we're out here, we want to thank Angela.
And DeVoe. Don't forget DeVoe Capital. DeVoe Capital also.
And DeVoe Capital. Oh, a combo. All right, we want to thank Angela Worth for doing an add-on for Breck Wilson. Also, Hair by Candy has a whole bunch. Addie Hiddle, Jack Hiddle, Timmy Hiddle, Laura Jacobson. Oh, a business, all 4-H kids. We want to thank them. All right, we have our grand champion, Market Swine, coming in. Here we go. We have with us today, Kason Shahan, who has the grand champion, Market Swine. Remember, only grand champion and reserve champion gets entered into the auction or the raffle drawing for the Hughes raffle. So, all right, let's go with Kason.
Welcome to the ring, Kason. Your grand champion, Market Swine, right here, going to sell him to you by the pound. 20, no more, no more. Number now 3 here, number now 23 and 23, number now gonna be 3 here, number now no, I'm 22, 23, 24 here now 5 and 25, and number now gonna be number now 25, and number now gonna be number 24 here 5, and number now 6 here, number now 27 and 27 here, number now get on the back now 27 and 27 here, number now gonna be 7 here, number now 6 here and 7, and number now $27 and 27 here, number now 6 here and 7, and number now 27 here, and number now all done, and number now have number now 27 and 27, and number now 6 here and 7, and number now 26 and 7. So I'm right here, $26, and that'll be buyer number. 2102. Dutton Creek Ranch, give them a big round of applause, please. Dutton Creek Ranch, thank y'all.
And how about David Faust for Tom Hiddle, Jack Hiddle, and Addie Hiddle? All right. Many thanks to you. Another grand champion right here. Okay. I'm not seeing anybody up at this table doing add-ons. Come on. Oh, we do have a, thank you. Okay, a few, but I don't see.
here, now 7. 38, Jim. 38. I took him way in the back. 38. You got to be 8 up here. 38. 12:05. Byron, 12:05. Oh, Lionheart Ranch, thank y'all. Give them a big round of applause.
Stunning animal, a lot of work. Thank you so much, Becca. Good job. Folks, we only have this year two individuals who are graduating. And if anybody knows me, I'll know I'm going to promote kids till I'm blue in the face, because your money helps them go to school and continue their education. Now, only one of these seniors made it to tonight. And I do want to mention that there is another senior here that did not. I want you to know Taylor Lewis is another senior that is going away this year. And so once again, your add-ons help. So we want to thank Lantern Dancer Gallery, who did an add-on for all seniors. And although there were only two, remember, that's what your add-ons help with. So they help these youth go forward in their careers and their life. All right, let's continue on this evening. Now, you're going to have to probably bid heavily against Riffraff, but try as you might be able to outbid Jason and Shelly Cox for tonight. Michelle Ray and her grand champion, Market Goat, and the winner of the All-Around Master Showman.
Oh, welcome to the ring, Michelle. Here's your grand champion, Market Goat, right here. We're going to sell it to you by the head now. All right, I'm going to get it here. 6 and 6 and 6 and 7 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 and 41, 42, 43, 43, 42, 43, 44, 5 here. 6,000 and 6,000 now 61 and 61 here and 6,000 and 61 here and 6,000 and 61 here 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 and 61 11-24, 11-24, thank you, Al. Riff Raff Brewing, give them a big round of applause, Riff Raff Brewing.
Okay, so now I want you to remember who bought this, and then in a couple months, you get to go to their special dinner. Sorry, but it's great, so thanks again. We want to thank Alan Powdermaker for doing an add-on for all of the 4-H members, as well as Stacy Mergens for all of the 4-H winners. Also, the last resort with Stacy and TJ Fitzwater, all grand champions, reserve. Let's bid.
Welcome to the ring, Jack. Here's your grand champion, Market Turkey. I'm going to sell it to you by the head. I'm going to get a... Thank you, 824. The Springs Resort and Spa, give them a big round of applause.
I wrote it down the wrong deal.
Before we round out this grand champion round, and as the Springs Resort comes up to the front, you know, I want you to look at your program this evening, because it's not there just for fun, because there's a lot of important information in it, one of it being sponsors and the amount of time that people spend putting this event on. So please, I encourage you to take a look at who is listed in this program. And as you're around and about town, maybe you're at the grocery store, you're soaking at the Springs Resort, thank that person for spending some time and money at this event, which is our traditional county fair and part of our heritage. So thank you to all of our sponsors. Okay, we're gonna round out this grand champion with somebody new here this year. And so we've had our seniors, but we also have somebody new in the ring this year. Is that correct? Yes. How do you feel about being in the ring this year? Okay. Good. She's good. All right.
Ring brand. Sell your grand champion Market Chickens right here. Sell a pin to you. I'm going to get it here, and I'm going to be 1,000, another 1,100 here, and I'm going to be 11, 12, and I'm going to be 13 here, and 14, and I'm going to be 1,400 here, and I'm going to be 13, 14, and 1,400, and I'm going to be 14, now 1,500, and now we're on the back, 15, 1,600, 15, yes sir, now 1,600, 17, and 1,700, and 17, now 18, and I'm going to be 19, and I'm going to be 19, now 2,000 here, and I'm going to be 2, now 1, and I'm going to be here. And 21, and the number of 22, and the 22, sir, and the 2,200, and 22, and the 21's here, 200, and the 2,200, and 22, and the 2, now, and the you get it over here, 22, and 3, and 23, and the we're on the 4, and the 24, west, and the 25, and 25, out, and the 2,500, now 6, and the 2,600, and 26, and the 7, and the 2,700, out, and the 27, and 28, and the 8, west, and the 2,800, and 28, and the banana getting the right here, and 9, and the banana get 9 here, and the banana 2,900, and 29, and the banana getting the banana 3,000, and the banana 3, and the banana 3,000, and 3,031, and the banana getting the banana 3,100, and 31, west, and the banana getting the banana 3,000 here, and the banana keeps smiling, and the banana 31, and the banana 32, and 32, and the banana getting it here, and the banana 3, and the banana 3 west, and the banana 3,300, and 33, and the banana getting the banana 32, 3,300, and the banana getting the banana 32, 33, 1,000 lead now, 33, and the banana getting the banana 2,000. 3, and the banana, and all done, and the banana, get them on 3, and 3,300, I have here, and the banana, 32, and 3, here, and the banana, 32, and 3, now 4, and 34, almost, and the banana, 34, now 5, and the banana, 3,500, and 35, and the banana, get the banana, 3,500, and the banana, you bet, put your hands together, 3,500, and 35, and the banana, get the banana, 14, 500, and the banana, get the banana, 3,500, last, now 6, and 36, well, and the banana, get the banana, 6 here, and the banana, 37, and 3,700, and the banana, get the banana, 6 is here, 7, where, and the banana, 37, west, and the banana, 38, and 38, and the banana, how you turn, and the banana, 39, and the banana, gonna be 9 west, and the banana, 3,900, and 39, and the banana, gonna be 9 here, and the banana, 8 here, 9, and 3,900, and the banana, gonna be 8 here, 9, and the banana, all done, and the banana, gonna be 9 here, and the banana, 3,900, and 39, and the banana, gonna be all done here, and I have, and the banana, 8, 9, and the banana, 4,000, and the banana, gonna be 4 here, and the banana, 4,000, and the banana, 4,300. I like his style, 4,300. Here's 42, little hop, 43 west, 4,300. I'm 43, and I'm 43, and I'm it's the last grand champion, 4,300. Are you sure? 40, now 4,400, sir. 44, now 4,500, right back at you, 4,500. We're having an auction, 4,500. I'm going to get it here in the brand, 45, and 45, and the brand, I'm going to get it in the 4,500, and the brand, I'm going to get it in the 4,500, and the brand, what do you say, Wes, 4,500, and 45, and the brand, I'm going to get it in the 4,500, and the brand, 4 and 5, and I have here, and the brand, 4,500, last final call, 4,500, and I have sold that straight away, 4,400, Al's way, 4,400, you better put your hands together. Six, seven. 67 will be the buyer. Lee Riley, I sell Pagosa. Give him a big round of applause. Lee Riley.
Once again, thank you for the generosity and welcoming this new young lady to the ring. That is the last of our grand champion animals. We're going to move into the reserve. So as a reminder, you only have one more chance in this reserve section to be entered into the drawing for the rifle. So keep that in mind. And one more round of applause for Bryn Looper. Okay, as I mentioned, at some point in time, our youth moves on and they become wonderful adults. This Rodeo Scholarship to Otero Community College, but did anybody catch that? Partial scholarship, so she could use some help. Let's bid on her steer.
Welcome to the ring, Laura. Here's your reserve champion market beef steer right here. We're going to weigh him to you. All right, anybody get it here? How much on him? 10, 11, 10 here, 11 on him, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10, 11, 10 You get it, 11 here, now 12, and 12 here, and now 12, sir, and 13, and now we're getting the way in the back, and 13 here, and now we're getting the way out, way back here, and now 13, now 14, sir, and 15, and $15 here, and now 15, and now we're getting the way out, 15 here, and now 14 and a half. 14 and a half. Give me 14 and a half. I'm around 15 here. I'm around 15. I'm around 15 and a half. Now, yeah, way in the back now, 15, 50. And the banana getting the 15 and a half. And 15 and a half, 16, and the banana $16 here, and the banana 16 and a half. And 16 and a half, and the banana getting the banana 16 and a half, sir, and the banana 16, 50. Now 16 and a half, and the banana, what do you say? And the banana 16 and a half. And 16 and a half, and the banana way up here, and the banana 16 and a half, and the banana front and center. And 16 and a half, 17, and the banana 17, sir, and the banana 17. And 17, and the banana getting the banana 17, and the banana, thank you for your help, and the banana 17. And 17, and the banana getting the banana 16 and a half here, and 17. And the banana getting the banana 17. So, way in the back, 16, 15. That'll be. Oh. Yes, sir, that was him right there. I need that number. Twelve ten. Thank you, Wes. 12-10. Square Top Ranch. Give them a big round of applause. Square Top Ranch.
Thank you so much, Square Top Ranch. Again, you know, we're going to see a lot of these young people come across our paths in the next couple of years. We had a number of young adults graduate last year, and we weren't able to see them in person. But let's send Laura Beth off. Thank you so much. Okay, new business in town. Doing some add-ons. Colt. With us.
Welcome to the ring, Carson. I'll sell the reserve champion market swine right here. It'll be by the pound. I'm going to get it here. And I'm going to get it number $15, $16 here. I'm going to get it $17, $18, $19, $20, $21, $22, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, $23, Here in 24, down the middle of 3 and 4. 24. Sold right here in front center. 23, that'll be.
Just about one. Yep. Same deal.
2102. Dutton Creek. Dutton Creek Ranch. Give him another round of applause. Dutton Creek Ranch.
All right, many thanks to Dutton Creek Ranch for this reserve champion. They're going to have an opportunity to be entered into the drawing. All right, we again acknowledge everybody that has done add-ons, Lobo Outfitter add-ons for Tucker Jacobson and Laura Beth Jacobson. We have Marilyn Avery. She is doing an add-on for all of the 4-H members, and you can too. We also have Beverly Kraska, all 4-H members. With this county fair, all intermediate and juniors and all seniors. All 4-H members also coming from RMC Trucking. All right, we have our reserve champion here, and Lexi is also showing on behalf of FFA tonight, and she has our reserve market lamb.
Welcome to the ring, Lexi. Reserve champion market lamb right here. Get away to you. I'm going to get up here. 28 here, 29 here, 31 here, 32 here, 33 here, 34 here, 35 here, 36 here, 37 here, 38 here, 39 here, 40 here, 41 here, 42 here, 43 here, 44 here, 45 here, 46 here, 47 here, 48 here, 49 here, 50 here, 51 here, 52 here, 53 here, 54 here, 55 here, 56 here, 57 here, 58 here, 59 here, 60 here, 61 here, 62 here, 63 here, 64 here, 65 here, 66 here, 67 here, 68 here, 69 here, 70 here, 71 here, 72 here, 73 here, 74 here, 75 here, 76 here, 77 here, 78 here, 79 here, 80 here, 81 here, 82 here, 83 here, 84 here, 85 here, 86 here, 87 here, 88 here, 89 here, 90 here, 91 here, 92 here, 93 here, 94 here, 95 here, 96 here, 97 here, 98 here, 99 here, 100 here, 101 here, 102 here, 103 here, 104 here, 105 here, So Jim's away 40. Darn, that'll be 21-11. Is that right?
Yep.
Trujillo Holdings. Give them a big round of applause. Trujillo Holdings.
You know, we may have some newcomers here in Archuleta County that are coming to the fair for the first time. And you may have young children. And so remember to come over here to the Archuleta County Extension Office and talk to the wonderful staff and our extension agent about how you can get your children involved in our 4-H programs.
Do what?
Okay, Trujillo Holdings. This person that just, this gentleman that just bought is an ex-4-H'er, I understand. So there you go. Thank you for continuing to support. Okay, again, no stranger to the ring. Not only did she win grand champion, but she has reserve champion, GOAT. We have Michelle Ray back in the ring.
Welcome back, Michelle. So your reserve champion market goat right here. By the head, I'm going to get it here. And I'm going to 4,000. I'm way in the back. 4,000. Hey, 4,000 on the brown. Gonna be 4, Jim. On the brown, 4,000. And 4,000 on the brown. I'm gonna get in the brown. 4,000. 41. On the brown, 41. Now we're way on the back. 4,100. And 41, ma'am. On the brown, 41. On the brown, I'm gonna get in the brown. 42. And 42. On the brown, west lead. Now 43. On the brown, west here. On the brown, 4,300. And 43. On the brown, about 3 here. On the brown, 4,300. And 43. On the brown, 2 here. 300. On the brown, 43. On the brown, Jake, you get it? On the brown, 43. And 44. Now 5 here. On the brown, 4,500. On the brown, going to be 5 here. On the brown, 4,500. And 5,800. Tim Brown Construction, give him a big round of applause. Tim Brown Construction.
Once again, folks, we can't thank you enough. You know, there's a limited number of animals this year, so we appreciate your generosity and your bidding on these animals. And I also want to mention we're trying to get out that everybody that's done an add-on in our sponsor, and if we don't mention your name, just know that you are appreciated, and these kids appreciate it. So if I don't get to you, just know we thank you, and you are so appreciated. So we're going to thank while we can Peter and Angela Del Pezzo, and they have done all 4-H members, as well as the Archuleta County Ironworkers has also done all 4-H members. Okay, we're still in the reserve category right now. And we have one of our junior winners here in the Master Showman. That would be Hannah Stretton. And she has the market turkey. So let's show her what we can do.
Welcome to the ring, Hannah. Here's your reserve champion market turkey right here. Sent to you by the head. I'm going to get it here. 1,100. going to be one here, then number 2100, and number 2000 here, then number 21, and 21, and number 2, then number 22, and number 22, and 22, then number 2, and number 21's here, and 2, and 2200, and number 21, and number 2200, and number 21 here, and 2, and 22, then number 21 here, and number 21, and number 2 here, and number 22, 3, and 23, then number 3 here, and number 2300, and number 2's here, 3 fire, and 23, then number 3, 4, and number 24, and 24, and number 2400, and number 3 here, 4, and 24, and number 3 and 4, I have here, and number 25, and 25 west, and number 2500, and 25, and number 4 here, 5, and 2600, and now's in the lead, and number 2600, and number 25, 2600, and 25, 6, and number 5 here, and number 600 here, and number 5, 6, and 2600, and number here, and number I have here, and number 25 here, and 6. Sold, now's way, 2500. $824. The Springs Resort and Spa, give them a big round of applause.
Picture time, come on up. Okay, while we're waiting for our pictures to be taken, we want to thank Dick and Tony Bergmark for doing, what? Oh, he just wanted water. I thought he was saying. Okay, Dick and Tony Bergmark for doing add-ons for all members. The Junction Restaurant for doing an add-on for Taylor and Colt Lewis. Thanks to the Springs Resort, you just got yourself a reserve turkey. All right, Ponderosa Lumber, all 4-H'ers, they've done an add-on, as well as Archuleta County Farm Bureau, all 4-H'ers, as well as Novus Glass. We thank them. They also did add-ons for all 4-H'ers, and Charlotte William for Tucker and Laura Beth Jacobson. They did add-ons. Okay. Setting up, we have the end of our reserve champions. Okay, this is it, guys. If you really like that rifle, this is your last chance, because this is the last reserve category. So bid often. And we have Lexi Valdez back with us again with our reserve market chickens. Your last chance.
Welcome back, Lexi. Sell the reserve grand champion pin of chickens right here. I'm going to get it here. I'm going to get it 1,000. Another 11 here. I'm going to get it 1,100. 1,100. I'm going to get it 11, 12. I'm going to get it 13. And 14 here. I'm going to get it 1,400. I'm going to get it 14, 15 here. 1,600 here. And 17. I'm going to get it 17. And 17. I'm going to get it 18. I'm going to get it 18. Now. I'm going to get it 19. Now 2. And 1. I'm going to get it 21. I'm going to get it 1 here. I'm going to get it 22. And 22. I'm going to get it 23. I'm going to get it 24. I'm going to get it 4 here. Now 25 and 25, 6 here, and number 2600, and number 7 and 27, 8, and number now gonna be 8 here, and number 28, no 9 and 29, now 3, and number 3,031, and 2, now 3, and 33, and number 3, and number 2's here, 3 third, and number 33, now we're out, and 33, and number gonna be number Wesley, 34, now 5, and 35 here, and number gonna be 5, and number 3,500 here, and number 4's here, 5 third, and number West in the lead, now 3,500, and 35, and number 5 here, 6 third, and 3,600, and number gonna be 6 here, and number 36 west, and about what did I say? And about 3,600, and 3,600, and about 5 here, 6 and about 35 here, and about 600, and 36, and about 5 here, 6, and about 35, and about hands high, and 35, 3,600, and about 35 here, and about 2nd, and about 5 here, and saying about at west, we're out. What did they say? 3,600. Now 30, did you do it? 3,600. Now 3,700, sir. You own them. For just a minute, 3,700. 3,700, sir. It's just money, 3,700. And it's going to a very good cause, 3,700. Now 3,800. Yeah, 3,800. Right back at you, sir. Now 3,900. Now 4,000. There we go, 4,000. Here we go. 3,900 here and 4. They do it. 4,000. And 4,000. 625. Thank you. Archuleta County Ironworks, give them a big round of applause.
All right, congratulations, Lexi Valdez. Big 4-H'ers, all right. This concludes our Grand and Reserve Champion categories, so we will put all your numbers and names in to be drawn for that rifle at the end of the auction. We now are gonna roll right into our first place. And we have our first place lightweight market swine with Tucker Ford coming in right. He's a little shy. Give him some encouragement. Here he comes.
Oh, welcome to the ring, Tucker. So your first place lightweight market hog right here. There was a little hop right in front of you, Al. 21. They got to be 21. 21, now 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 30 here and 1. Sold it right up here, 30, and that'll be Dutton Creek Ranch. Dutton Creek Ranch, give them a big round of applause. Thank you, sir.
All right, good deal. We have another new attendee this year with Lila Fry, who has the market lamb. She's just a little thing. Let's give her a great, brand new welcome to the ring. First time.
Welcome to the ring, Lila. So your first place lightweight lamb right here. I'm gonna get it here, hand on the bottom, 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 the 28 west and 28 and 28 and 9 here now 30 and 30 and 30 and 31 and 32 and 34 and 5 here and 35 and 35 and 35 and 35. Seven and 6 here and 7 here and 37 and 36 and 7 and 7 here and 9 have here and 11 and 37 and 37 and 6 here and 7 here and 8 and 11 and 37 and 37. So the back 36 and that'll be by 824 1124. Riff Raff Brewing, give them a big round of applause. Riff Raff Brewing.
All right. It's okay, we're going to just move right on with Ash Tully coming in with his first place lightweight market goat. We also want to thank Dutton Creek Ranch for doing an add-on for our two seniors this evening. Off you go.
Welcome to Ring, Ashton. What are you going to do here? Your first place lightweight market goat. And 36 and 7 here and 9 have here and 3500. So right here in 3400, and that'll be by another. TBK Bank, give him a big round of applause.
Right.
TBK Bank.
I think that goat was as big as Mark was.
Okay, this.
While we're working on that, we want to thank Lobo Outfitters for a number of add-ons. Taylor Lewis, Mark Ray, Michelle Ray, William Ray, Carson Shahan, Kason Say, Rebecca Candelaria, Tommy Barker, Donovan, Karina Calabota, Alexi Valdez, and Stanton Tully. All right, now we have the last of our lightweight. We have a light medium weight, I guess we have here. And we have Madison here with No, Mark. We have Mark here with our turkey. There we go. All right.
Welcome to the ring, Mark. Here's your first place lightweight turkey right here. All right, I'm going to get it here. 3,100. Sold right back here. 3,000. Sold it to you. 3,000. That'll be buyer number. $21.26. Gabriel Garcia, give him a big round of applause. Thank you, Gabriel. Appreciate your help.
Okay. Remember, we are still in the first place category, but now we are in the first place light, medium weight. Now you're here, Madison. That's great. Madison Stratton with her first place light, medium weight swine.
Welcome to the ring, Madison. We got your first place light, medium swine. Sold it to you, $20, and that'll be by the pound. Buyer 70, is that right? 7070, buyer 70. Southwest Ag and Four Corners Trailers. Give them a big round of applause.
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
All right. Another newbie to the ring we have this evening. A few Rays, but this young man is new. William Ray in his first place, light, medium weight, market lamb. Let's show him, welcome him to the ring.
Welcome to the ring, William.
Let's see. That's a goat, isn't it?
I'm going to get up here, and I'm going to number down 20, no one, and I'm number down 20 here, and one, and I'm number down 25, and 21, and I'm going to get 15, 16 here, down by the pound, now 15, 16, 15 here, then I'm going to get number down 16, where, and number down 17, and 17, and I'm going to get number down 18, and number down 18 here, and number down how, and number down 18, and 18, 19 here, west, and number down 20 here, and number down 20 here, number down 20, ma'am, and number down 20, and 20, have one, and number down 21, west, and number down 21, 2, and 22, then on the number 22, ma'am, now 3, and 23, west, and number 23, number 3, here, number down, you get it, and number 23, and 23, and number 22, 23, here, and number down, west, what did you say, and number 23, and 23, did you get it, 23, I wasn't sure, 24, 24, Al, and number 24, and number 24, now 5, and 25, here, number 5 here, and number 25, and 24's here, 5 here, and number 26 here, and number 26 here, and 26, and number 5 here, number 26 here, and 26, ma'am, and number 26, and number 25's up here, now 6 here, and 26, and number 25, say, number 26 here, and number 25, say, number 26, so, that's this way, 25, so, 25, that'll be 121. LPEA, LPEA, give them a big round of applause.
All right. Before our goat comes in, we want to thank Echo IT, Maurice and Natalie Woodruff, and Archuleta County Iron Workers again for their add-ons. Okay, we have in here Hudson, Missouri with his market goat, first place, heavyweight, gorgeous animal, bid on it.
Welcome to the ring, Hudson. Come on, 11, 12, and number 12 here, and number 13, and number 13, 14 here, and number 1500, now 1600, now 17, and number 17, and number 16, 17, and number 17, and 17, Jim's in the lead, down number 16 here, now 1700, now 17, and number 16 here, and number 1700 here, and number 16, 17, and 17, and number 17, and number 16 here, and number 17, and number 18, and 18, and number 1800 here, and number 8 up here, 19 and 19 west here, down 2 and number 2000 here, down 21 and 21 here, and 2 3, and number 24 down 5 and number 25 6 here, and 27 and number 27 here, number 27 and 27 and number 6 here, and 7 where, and number 27 and 2700 and number 6 here, and 7 and number 27 and 26 is here, and 7 and number 27 here, and number Jim's the lead, yes sir, 26 27 and 27, y'all taking the same guy, 27 west, 2700, he's got to be 7, 2700, 26, 27, he's got to be 7, 2700, 27, they did it, 2700, now 8, 2800, Jim, right up here, 2800, 28, you gonna do it, 2800, 28, and number 78, and number 28 here, and number 78, and number 28 here, and number 27, 2800, 28, and number 11 done here, and number 27, 2800. So right back there, 2700, and that'll be buyer number. Trujillo Holdings. Give them another big round of applause. Trujillo Holdings.
All right. I see some people have shifted from sitting to standing and soon will be shifting to dancing. The Jeffrey Allen Band in the Activity Center this evening. Don't go home. Just go over and just shake it loose a little bit later on. Okay. Let's keep it in the family with Ethan Missouri with his second place turkey.
Welcome to the ring, Ethan. Here's second place lightweight turkey. Right, I'm gonna get it here. 17, 18. So right here, 1,700, and that'll be buyer 1,106.
Okay. Dally on out there.
J.K. Leasing, give them a big round of applause. J.K. Leasing.
Okay, we have a couple of add-ons for the Stanton Tully, and that would be Jerry and Terry Smith, as well as Jason and Juliet Watt. We also want to thank the Tin Cup Ranch for all of their add-ons as well as Greenberg Land and Livestock. All right, now we are in the ring with another newbie. I love newbies. Don't you love newbies? Because then you can bid higher. Because you want to welcome her. So this is Genevieve Betts, and she has her first place medium weight market swine.
Welcome to the ring, Genevieve. Got your first place medium weight market hog. I'm gonna get it here, and I'm gonna weigh him to you. I'm gonna get $15, $16. Last final call on the 11 here, 10:50, 11 here, 11. So, West is right, 10:50, and that'll be. Twenty-one oh seven, thank you. Rosie's Pizza, give them a big round of applause. Rosie's Pizza.
Again, thank you to everybody that is bidding this evening. Our businesses, our individuals, our ranches can't do it without you. And again, these kids, we want to thank Kim Moore at Exit Realty Home and Ranch, and they are donating to all 4-H'ers, as well as Four Corners SCI, all 4-H'ers, Jim and Marianne Smith to Laura Beth Jacobson and Tucker Jacobson. All right, we've got another one of the Shans in. We have Kaysen in this evening with his second place market lamb. Welcome, Kaysen.
Welcome back, Kason. So the second place heavyweight lamb right here, pardon me. $26 130, 130. San Juan Vet Hospital Incorporated. Give them a big round of applause.
Okay, first time in the ring this evening. Levi Denton with the second place market weight goat. Again, goat's almost as big as you are. Go show them what you can do, Levi.
Welcome to the ring, Levi. I'm going to get it here. And I'm going to get the second place, medium weight. Good. $2,300 West this way.
Good job, Levi.
1280. Justin and Sandra Stone, give them a big round of applause.
Okay, coming in is Donovan Galabota with his second place light medium weight turkey. Let's spend some money.
Welcome to the ring, Donovan. $1,800 and that'll be buyer number.
So young man, what animal do you want to show?
12-10. Thank you, Wes.
What's your 12-10. Favorite animal? What's your favorite animal?
Oh, Square Top Ranch. Give him a big round of applause. Square Top.
We have a future 4-H'er here just checking every animal out. He's going to make it happen when he's old enough, right? Right. Okay. Veda, you're here. Veda Dietmeyer with her first place heavyweight market twine. Veda is also new to the ring. Come on.
Welcome to the ring, Veda. I'm going to get up here. Hang on, I get the first place heavyweight market hog. I'm going to get up here. Hang on, 15, 16, 10, 11, 12, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, 13, $15 here, $15 here, $14's way in the bag now, $15 here, $15 here, $16 here, $16 way in the bag now, $16 here, $16, ma'am, what do you say, $16 here, $16, $15's up here now, $16, $15 here, $16, $16, $15 here, $16, $16, $15 here, $16. Sold it right up here, $15, and that'll be... She's coming up here. Can I see that buyer's number, ma'am? 112, thank you. Jack and Claudia Rosenbaum, give them a big round of applause. 112 was the buyer.
You know, we all live here, we work here, and these parents and kids, the time that they take away from their businesses to be with their children and to work at this Archuleta County Fair is just admirable. So thank you all again for your support.
You keep me
okay, we have Carson Chan back in with a third place heavyweight, Market Lamb.
Welcome back, Carson. I'm gonna get up here, and I'm gonna sell them to you. I'm gonna get up here, and I'm gonna 20, don't want. Now 27, right back at you, 27. I'm 27 here, and I'm 29, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30, 30,
It'll be Pagosa, Spawn, Springs. Spring Spawn. Resort. Yeah. Spring. Spring Spa.
Springs Resort and Spa. Give them a big round of applause.
As our goat comes in, we want to thank Leggett Outdoors for their add-on this evening, Studs Lumber.
Yeah, 824 will be the buyer number.
Sorry, Colby. Okay, Studs Lumber, as well as Bob and Livia Lynch for their various add-ons as well, and Ross Enterprises. All right, coming in the ring right now, we have Michaela Denton, and she has her second place heavyweight market goat. Let's see what we can do for her.
Welcome to the ring, Michaela. Second place heavy market goat. I'm going to get up here. Hang on. I'm going to get up here. Number 23, I'm right straight away now. 23, 2400. So 2300, and that'll be Dutton Creek Ranch. Give them a big round of applause. Thank y'all.
As I mentioned earlier this evening, we have a lesser number of animals, so your chances for certain species are declining. I'm just telling you, you only have two more turkeys right now.
So if you're thinking of bidding,
here's your second to the last chance, and pretty soon you're only going to have one more goat. So put that into your mix, and let's welcome right now Madison Stratton.
Welcome back, Madison. 10 animals remaining in the sale now. Here's your second place medium weight turkey. Here you go. So 2,500, and that'll be Dutton Creek Ranch. Give them a big round of applause, you bet.
Okay, as Madison heads out, let's thank Wilson Enterprises for their add-ons. JLM Tires, they have a number of add-ons this evening. T4 Cattle, as well as John Thompson for Lila Fry and Breck. Okay, here we come in. We have a few swine left this evening. However, we have Bella right now. Bella Atkinson, she's in with her second place lightweight market swine.
Welcome to the ring, Bella. So your second place lightweight Swine. I'm gonna get it here. 15, 16 here. 15 on the run. 16, 17, 18, 19, 21, 22, 21 here, 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 22 21's there. 22. 22. Now 24. Right back at you, sir. 24. On 24, 23 and 4. So right over here with West 23, gonna be by our number. Elk River Construction, give them a big round of applause. Elk River Construction.
All right, this is it. This is the last goat of the evening. So now is your opportunity to bid, bid high. This is the last goat of the evening. Mark Ray was in the ring with us earlier with a turkey. Now he's in with the last goat of the evening. Let's show him what we can do.
Oh, welcome back, Mark. Good work on your third place heavyweight market goat. All right, I'm going to get up here. $2,700. Mike Ray, give him a big round of applause. Mike Ray, thank y'all.
Okay, I have two announcements now. A, this is the last turkey of the evening. You just think that these young adults can only do livestock. Oh no. This young lady, this is Addie Hiddle, and she is wearing her grand champion shirt that she won in sewing. So, you know, we got a lot of multifaceted young adults here. So thank you so much. Come on, show her your appreciation. Addie Hiddle.
Oh, welcome to the ring, Adeline. I'm going to get it here. I'm going to sell the third place medium weight turkey. 27, now 2,800. Way in the back, 2,800. 27, we're out up here, West, 2,700. I'm 2,700 here, 2,700 here, 6 and 7. Did you do it? Now 2,800. I'm 28, new fire, 2,800. I'm 28, 2,800. Sold right here, 2,700. That'll be our number. Is that 21-22? Thank you.
Okay, the
M&M Construction. Give them a big round of applause. M&M Construction.
We have a runaway. Okay, your animals left for the, your livestock left for this evening is our market swine. And we have William Ray back. Are you coming with me? What are we doing? We have coming with us back in the ring, William Ray with his second place light medium weight market swine.
Welcome back, William. Are you going to get up here? 15, 16 here, $10, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10, $11, $10 Trujillo Holdings. Trujillo Holdings. Give them a big round of applause.
How much was it, though?
15.
Thank you, Trujillo Holdings. Also, thank you to Lamont Daniels this evening for the add-ons, as well as Eddie Archuleta for the add-on to Bryn Looper. Many add-ons from UCal Inc., as well as Condon Building. We appreciate that to Laura Beth Jacobson. Okay, coming in right now, we only have five more livestock, five more swine left to auction. This is Timothy Hittle, first time in the ring this evening with his second place heavyweight market swine.
Last final call, 22. Sold your way, West, 21. Sold your way. Studs Lumber Company. Give them a big round of applause. Studs Lumber Company. Thank you.
Okay, not only a winner earlier, but also showing a turkey. We have her in right now, Hannah Stretton, with her third place lightweight market swine. Welcome back, Hannah.
Welcome back, Hannah. Third place lightweight market swine. 18, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23, 22, 23 1119. 1119. Vroomy. Vormy. Pardon me. Vormy.
All right. Give it up for Vormy. Thank you so much. Also, give it up for Lee Riley, Isel Fragosa for his add-ons, Cornerstone Wrestling for their add-ons, all 4-H, and the Children's Music Academy for all 4-H'ers there. Okay, you guys, we're counting down. There's only three animals left. Three hogs. That's it. And the next three are all new to the ring tonight. So please show them your appreciation. We have Brick Wilson in this evening.
Welcome to the ring, Brick. Here's your third place medium weight swine. I'm going to get it here. 16 and 16 here 17 and 17 here 18 here and 18 and 17 18 and 18 and 17 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 21-14. Leading Edge Financial Planning. Leading Edge Financial Planning. Give them a big round of applause. Thank you.
Also, thanks Strohecker Asphalt and Paving for their add-ons. Rosie's Pizzeria, not only for their purchase, but their add-ons. American Ag Credit and Ferry and Farm and Ranch as well for their add-ons. We also want to thank TBK Bank for theirs, Vormi for their purchase and their add-ons, as well as Scott Strategic Investment and JK Leasing. Okay, two left. That's it. Two left before you can go dancing. So let's welcome to the ring for the first time this evening, Karina Galabota. Karina, welcome to the ring.
Welcome to the ring, Karina. Got your fourth place lightweight market swine. All right, I'm going to get up here. 15, 16 here, 17, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18, 18
21, sir. You sure? I'm way in the back at 20. 21 up here. What do they say, Wes? 21. I'm 21, and I'm 20 here and 1, and I'm 21 here, and 1, and I'm 20 here, and 1, and I'm 21 here, and 1, and I'm 20 here, and 1. Sutton way in the back, 20. Yes, sir, Jake with you. 8-2-4.
Spring Spa and Resort.
Spring Spa and Resort, give them a big round of applause. The Springs Resort and Spa, give them a big round of applause. Thank y'all.
Okay, get ready for the last animal of the evening. We're gonna welcome Tommy Barker, but again, all the add-ons. You have a little bit more time. If you've just been thinking about add-ons, you can do this. So please, everybody, thank you so much for your generosity this evening. This is the future of Pagosa Springs, this youth. Thank you so much. Thanks to Matt and Sherry Ford for their add-ons. Todd and Janice Condon for their add-ons. Tim Brown for his. Gary Miller for their add-ons, as well as Rich Valdez and June Madrid. And now we have Tommy Barker for the last swine of the evening. Let him out of here with the money.
Oh, not last but least right here, guys. Tommy Barker with your sixth place lightweight market swine. Here you go, I'm gonna get up here, and I'm number 15, here now, 16, I'm number 15, 16, I'm 15, here, and I'm number 16, I'm number 15, here, and I'm number 16, here, number 15, here, 16, where? 16, I'm 16, 17, I'm number 17, and 17, I'm number 17, now 18, I'm number 18, here, and 17, 18, and 18, I'm number 17, here, West, I'm number 17, 18, here, and 18, I'm number 17, 18, number 18 here, and 18, and the last chance here, and number 18, and number 18, now 19, 20, and 21, 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 and 21 Springs Resort and Spa.
Folks, before we let you out this evening, we want to give a few more thanks. Marcy Lewis and the Gallus Properties, Pat and Debbie Candelaria for their add-ons, Tiger Register for his add-ons, the Chase Memorial for their add-ons, as well as, oh, I could never say this last name, Bill Humsek, and also Kip's Grill and Cantina. All right, folks, if you have bought a grand champion or a reserve champion, we are now going to draw for the rifle. So hang around here. Becky, be careful where you point that. Just kidding. Okay.
And they do have to be present to win.
You do have to be present to win. Those who purchased grand or reserve champions, gorgeous rifle. Okay, here we go. I can't even find it. Archuleta County Ironworks, you got it, baby. Congratulations. Everybody this evening, how can we thank you? 2021 Archuleta County Livestock Auction. Thank you. Head on over to the activity tent where you can do some dancing. Thank you for your generosity this evening. Let's have some fun. Oh, we need our photographer. Wherever you are. Leah, our photographer, are you here? Leah, we don't want to use our cell phones.
I will if
And just again, this rifle was donated by Banded Peaks Ranch. Thank them as well for this beautiful, beautiful gift. All right, Leah, our photographer, are you out there? Or not? Thank you, everybody. Go have some fun and go dancing. And thank you to all our businesses and individuals that donated and bought livestock this evening.